Why, hello, my lovely peoples. This face, about to tell you the top 10 best video game series. So this is a bit of a remix from my top 10 favorite video games, which I have not made that video yet. I'm so sorry. Your computer. So pretty much, instead of naming off like a certain game, like, oh my god, Rave Race, it's so cool. I'm naming off the series. Like, if one of my favorite games is Smash Brothers for Brawl, putting Smash Bros as a general, which, here's the thing, no crossover games are in the video, so that means it's not in the video. Unless there's multiple characters on the series, which there is. Anyway, let's get started with number 10. And each character I'll bring up the music for, so sorry if this takes forever. And here we go. I don't know if you can hear it, let me turn it up a bit. So, pretty much, I'm going into the music of every series, so let's start off with Sonic, like you heard, for number 10. So, Sonic. So pretty much, in my opinion, music's awesome. Like, look and listen to this. Most of the games are good, and the characters are amazing. Like, dang. But, oh my god, I can't believe I'm gonna put that character. Okay, I'll put him in the honorable mentions. I'll have to make an honorable mention on the top of my head. But most of the games are good, but some of the games, just slip the crack, are terrible. The music's bad. The game controls bad. And the characters that used to be good are annoying. You can look at the two most hated characters because of their games, Silver and Styx. They suck. So Sonic, great person. He's a cool character. He's cool. Okay. Next up, okay, so I only played the newest game in this series, but I think you guys can understand why. It is Kingdom Hearts 3. Hold on. Do you see this game? It is so good. So good. I have not beaten it yet. It is hard, but it's good. Play it. Square Enix, you're the best people ever. Thank you for putting Dragon Quest and Cloud Smash. But where's Sora? Anyways, the gameplay's awesome, the music's amazing, and the characters are really memorable. And I'm a Disney fan, so what are you gonna do? The reason it's number 9 is because I've only played number 1, number 3 in the series of 3. So I don't know the lore pretty much, and I'm only there for the gameplay, because it's a dang good game. The lore is very interesting, so that's why it's only number 9, since I have no idea what's going on. Okay. Okay, next up. Okay. Okay. My mother will love me for this, but she might not really agree with the spot on the list since she grew up with these games. But because of what happened on the PS4, I love these games, so. Spyro. This game is even better! It's even better! It's even better! Even better. So, music's good. Control's great. Activision, you're amazing. I love this. The reason I'm putting it this low on number 8, because I didn't play the originals, and I only got this game because my mom really loves Spyro. And the PS4, to be exact. But still, because of my mom, I love these games. I love you, Mama. Jesus. Okay, number 7. Those were all the third party and not indie until later down. Because some of these indie games are so good. Thank you, Toby. Anyway, number 7. I think you guys might agree with me because of a certain game. Finally here, performing for you. If you know the words, you can join in too. Put your hands together if you want to clap as we take you through this monkey rap. This game, this one game, this one right here, so good. Every Donkey Kong game is good. The first one, the second one, this one, the lands. I think Tropical Freeze is amazing. Return is awesome. Donkey Kong in general is just one of the best characters I've ever seen. Why did you do to Tiny? And where is he? Oh, it's in my N64. Not, even though Donkey Kong's not in this game is also amazing. Rare, I love you to death. Mix it up, dudes. He can speak in size. Her mood. So, thank you, Rare, for the amazing series of Donkey Kong. And bring in another one that you'll see down the line, and you'll be surprised that I even know who this character is. Well, maybe because of E3. My main bitch just lost it. Okay. Oh. Legend of Zelda. Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, any Zelda game really. I love my first one, I think was actually Wind Waker. Anyway, I love Zelda so much. And my grandma does too. In fact, she's probably downstairs playing Breath of the Wild right now. She almost 100% the game. She's doing really well. And yes, for all you know, I have a grandma gamer! Anyway, Legend of Zelda, the best. The best. Anyway. Music's great, gameplay's awesome, characters don't have too much personality, but they do have some now, especially Toon Link. I just love the series in a whole, and Toon Link's like one of my best characters in Smash. I love him to death. So, next character, well, next series, lol. Okay, number 5, probably the most controversial pick. You guys will probably be so surprised that it's not number 1. I'm making a video. Okay, you guys are gonna be mad that it's not number one, but, and you guys are gonna be surprised it's not even lower than number five, but here we go. Okay, Mario, the best series, my first series. I love this game the best. Odyssey's the best. Galaxy's probably the best 3D. I finally got to play Sunshine, good game. Love 64, love 3D World. Didn't really get to play much of 3D Land, but it's amazing. I love Mario 2D, 3D spin-offs. This is the best Mario game ever created. Play Mario Baseball more. Make another one, please, Nintendo. And characters are super memorable. Music. Listen to what you're listening to! Be your one up. Am I saying loud? Okay. This is the best music ever made in Nintendo. Literally. Now, 4 through 1 are my favorite video game series of all time. And you'll see why. First one, Whoop-de-doo! In fact, I just did a video about it today, which probably spoiled it, but still. Pokemon! Okay, for one, let's just talk about this track for a while. The violin. I play the violin. Love it to death and seeing one of my favorite series, plus a violin, equals... I die! Happiness. So... let's talk about the game. So I started around Gen 5, beginning of Generation 6. Pokemon Y is the first one I completed. I sold Gen Y and I have Gen Y. I sold Pokemon Y and I have Pokemon X, so I can keep Gen 6. Pokemon Sun Moon, literally the best games ever created. Love these. I love every Pokemon. I don't hate any Pokemon. I love every Pokemon. Greninja, you're my savior. Hold on, I have him right here. Have him right here. Look at him. Look at this boy. Look at him. For some reason, GameStop only supplied these in the DLC amiibos now, so. Like, there's not even an ultimate amiibos at GameStop. So, probably because they sold out. Anyway, I just love the characters so much. Pokemon is amazing. The show is awesome. The card game is awesome. Everything about that game, awesome. Double Squad! Okay. Number 3. You guys are gonna be surprised how much this series went up instead of down. Like it went from number one to number three. And that's heartbreaking for me because this is one of my, you'll see. That isn't recognizable music. No. Dang it. Kirby. Let's talk about Kirby. I'm putting... Why? I'm making my top 10. I'm almost done. I'm on number 3.
It would be better the way I edit it.
Anyway. Kirby. Later, Tyrell. Kirby. You guys already know how much I love Kirby to death. He's my main in Smash Bros. He's awesome. He's a great character. And all the characters are fucking horrible. The games are amazing. I love the music so much. And it's surprising to me, and probably to you guys, how Kirby went from being my number one favorite series to number 3. There's the boy himself. There's the boy himself. And he's right there too. So. Let's go on to number 2. You guys will be surprised. Undertale.
How do I even talk about this game? It's perfect!
How do I even talk about it? It's perfect! The game, the music, the design, the jokes, the characters who I want in Smash so bad! Everything! It's so good. I wanted to Undertale knowing it's a good game. Everybody loves it. And I thought, I'm gonna want it too. But then I played it, and I was almost in tears. In fact, I was. I'm getting in tears now talking about one of my favorite games, one of my favorite characters, some of my favorite characters in video game history that I hope to be in my favorite video game of all time, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Well, that's my third one, because of this, the number 2. This number 1. So, but still, and number 1, I'm not gonna spoil it, so you'll see. It's just that this character is so, this character, this game is so amazing. And I don't know why nobody wants them in Smash. It'd be awesome, cool characters. You can check out Royal Fan's video on the Pirates and Sands as one character, and Chris as their own character. They each have so interesting gimmicks. And Undertale music in Smash. This is almost as big as a deal as Persona music in Smash. The music is excellent. Do you hear what you're listening to? One comes as maybe a surprise. And maybe not a surprise after what happened, but I just think you guys should all try out these games, whether it be on N64, 360, even Nuts and Bolts.
Oh.
surprise, I'm a Banjo fanboy. This game, see this? It changed my life. I was screaming for Banjo and Smash. Once I saw the Jiggy, just boop, boop, boop. I was flipping out. I was screaming. I was yelling. I was running all over the place. I was in tears. This one game changed me as a person. This one game. This one character. One game. Everything about it. It's so good. This music. The whole orchestra comes in for the Smash Bros. Remix. Everybody's flipping out for him and the hero. Combine them together. What do you have? The best game of all time! Smash Ultimate is just the game. The game. This game made me solidify that every character added into the game is a huge deal. Characters are added to make sure you play their games. And that's what happened. In fact, this character is the whole reason why I even got this. This is the reason why. This. And also because my mom kind of grew up with the system. But I'm just saying. I'm molded by this character, and I shall love him forever. Forever. I forgot to do honorable mentions, so I'm going to do the honorable mentions here. Pikmin and Crash, the best two games ever, honestly. Pikmin, very good game. In fact, Olimar, Plushy, it's coming tomorrow, so for that. And Banjo and Smash is what I've been waiting for. I recently just turned the game, but I know it was such a big deal. So that's why I use one of my most requested characters. We might have the bear and the bird duo in Smash. We might have him in, which he will by September. Well, maybe by September, but we know. He's finally home. And now, Waddle Dee for Smash! Please, Bandana Waddle Dee, please, 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 please. Okay, bye.